This is it. There stalks the mighty hunter. Yes.
Move!
Theos found you. Looks like I missed a fight. Potter?
Cassandra, what are you doing here?
I came to kill him.
He wouldn't have been a challenge for you. But I'm glad our paths have crossed again.
I never thought I'd see you again. What have you been doing?
You made me realize in Megaris that I lost my honor long ago. There's no way to go back and make it up to you. But I can fulfill my promise to Stentor now.
This is the last place I expected to find you.
I left Stentor with the greatest responsibility a man could carry. I couldn't leave him to face it alone.
How thoughtful.
Killing these champions will weaken the Athenian hold on the region and destroy the rebels' morale.
You came all this way to help Stentor. Good. He needs it.
It's about time I started protecting those I care about.
You're right.
You've changed so much.
This is who I've always been. You just weren't there to see it.
I will never be able to change that. But I can do something now for someone who needs me. There are things Stentor must hear to succeed.
I wish you'd helped me back in Sparta. But Stentor does need help now, even if he doesn't want to admit it. Stentor is as much your family as I am. You can still be there for him.
I will.
He may hate me, but I'm glad to have met him. In a way.
Goodbye, Cassandra of Sparta.
should be extra careful in this area. The Amira, the champion. Come on. Let's go.
You're back.
The champions have been dealt with.
You should be dead.
You seem disappointed.
The gods are punishing me.
They're not punishing you. They're helping you. Why do you think I'm here?
The gods must hate me if our paths keep crossing.
From what I've seen, you needed a divine intervention.
I don't have time for this. Sparta must take this region now, while we have the chance.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you, the better. Victory is ours!
victory is yours. You led us well today.
My father taught me all I know about commanding an army. Too bad you took him from me, or I might have learned more.
Stop.
Don't you dare tell me what to do. I am in command here.
You needed my help.
By the gods, how are you so arrogant? No wonder my father discarded you.
You know nothing about my family.
I know he threw you off of a cliff and chose me instead.
Oh, now who's being arrogant? You were an afterthought. You were second place.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean?
Now that we've driven the Athenians from the field, it's time I dealt with my true enemy.
Stentor,
your job is done, mercenary. Now I will kill you for what you stole from me in Megaris.
Why are you doing this?
Because you marched into Megaris, ruined the fucking war, and murdered my father!
I did what I had to.
And so will I.
What could you possibly gain from killing me?
Justice, vengeance, peace. One would be enough, but all three is better.
You think vengeance will dull your pain? Trust me, it won't.
Here's the thing. I don't trust you.
You don't have to do this, Stentor.
Oh, but I do. There is nothing you can say to convince me otherwise.
This isn't what Nikolaos would have wanted.
Oh, you fucking know. Traitor.
I am not a traitor.
You betrayed Sparta. You betrayed your family. You killed my father and stole my chance at a normal life. You deserve nothing but the cold of my blade buried in your heart.
Killing each other will not heal the wounds of the past.
Pater!
Hello, Centaur.
I thought you were dead.
Not just yet.
She should pay for what she's done.
How many times do I have to tell you?
Centaur, she owes me nothing.
Don't understand.
You both have a greater role to play. Become the leader I trained you to be. Lead the armies of Sparta and be victorious.
How?
You are an honorable man, a loyal son, and a great warrior. You will be a better commander than I ever was. You can do this.
I will, father. I will make you proud.
You already have. That could have ended badly. Cassandra, a shadow grows across Sparta. Be cautious when you return.
Mater and I will deal with it.
You found her?
Ruling Naxos.
Sounds like her. May the gods watch over you both.
Off we go now.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Mater told me to meet her at the statue of Artemis in the Cedar. See Mater in Brasidas again. Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you. You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
I'm just a traveler. And there's more than one broken spear in this world.
I'm the eagle he mentioned.
What eagle? Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
You will not walk!
Stop! Please, stop! the Traveler. She says...
Tell me where they are, or I'll cut that shit-eating grin off your shit-eating face!
He said you had a nasty temper. He wasn't wrong.
Tell me where my mother is, and you may walk out of here alive.
You show mercy. Arcadia will give you none in return.
Speak!
You'll find them on a hill. A cliff overlooking Tegea.
You said Brasidas didn't pay enough. Who did?
The Archon. He's paying more for your head than Brasidas could afford in two lifetimes.
Tell me who the Archon is. I want a name.
Lagos. His name is Lagos. And he's the most powerful man in Arcadia. He who controls the grain, controls the world.
Consider yourself lucky. I've seen enough blood.
Oh, but you'll be seeing a lot more. Welcome to Arcadia, Cassandra.
Walking around in the open with a price on your head. You're either brave or a fool.
Phobos,